Hey guys, playing Sheep here in the finals. This hand's fine. I'm gonna keep it. It's got a 2-drop and a 3-drop. Doesn't have the first turn Cloudfin Raptor, which is very unfortunate for me, but that's okay. Ooh, we got a Boros deck here. Okay. So that's where the... Oh yeah, Phantom Mage? Sweet. That's where the early 2-drops just to trade with Boros' early 2-drops is gonna be very, very good. IMO. So yeah, we're going to throw a Disciple of the Old Way in front of that ASAP, I would say, would be a good idea. And hopefully I can stabilize and get a few sweet ones off with Phantom Mage. That would be very nice. Alright, what do we have here now? Hopefully nothing good. But we will see. Court Street Denizen, that's a problem. That is a problem. Attack. Do it. Do it. Nuts. There's a Simic Charm too. Which is kind of sweet. I think we just Krasis it up. I'm willing to just early trade off a few things and then hope to get some advantage, incremental card advantage off Phantom Mage later. That is the plan, at least. Whether that's how it goes down, we will find out. So, this is Sky Knight Legionnaire. Spark Trooper. Ugh. Tapping that, eh? Alright. Well, he's losing his Court Street Denizen, I'm telling you that much. And I'm actually not that sad about that. Because he's probably going to swing in with everything. Yeah. Yeah, he's losing his Court Street Denizen for sure. You block you. Totes fine. Totes fine. I mean, it sucks, but like I said, hopefully he's down to one card. I've got an Agoraphobia, which is going to be sweet ass. But I'm going to get my Phantom Mage going. Yeah, I think I'm just going to leave Krasis back for blocks. He might have a hasty Legionnaire that I have to deal with. And if worse comes to worse, I'll throw a Phantom Mage in front of a Daring Skyjack easily. Hope it doesn't come to that, though, and I hope I can get some lands open here. Attacking, eh? I think I just trade here, to be honest. I mean, if he's got some awesome... Yeah, I'm just trading here. I'm not sure what that accomplished. He's dropping something big. Scourge Walker. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a little bit of this. Draw a card. That sort of thing. I would like to use the ability, yes. And I'm willing to trade here. Again, incremental card advantage is sickness. If he runs in with Scourge Walker, I block. I just so block here. Bomber Core. Okay. Fine. Is he going to save up? I'm happy if he does. Ooh, the massive raid. That sucks. That sucks, because I have Pit Fight, but I didn't have the mana to use it. That blows. Yep. Blocking. Locking and trading. Not great. Super not great. I guess Agoraphobia comes down. Yeah, that really sucks. Well, that goes all my incremental advantage now. Now it's the War of the Top Decks. I should have the bigger cards now that he's done all that garbage, so... Oh, shit. Assemble the Legion. Holy hell. That's not good. Really not good for me. I need a dude and not a land. Come on. Don't brick on lands. Should I not have traded? Jeez. I mean, I had all these. I guess I had all these tricks and I could have... Ugh. That's sweet. Assemble the Legion is a bomb. I'm not winning this one. I'm pretty sure. I think I need to bring in a Naturalize against him. Big card. Metropolis Sprite is not really the card I'm looking for here. But... Holy cow. That's a lot of dudes. Attacking with three. So dead. So dead. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill that somehow. And this blows. Maybe I'll just put it on that. I'm so dead. I don't really think I've gotten a chance here. Not in the slightest, eh? If a Krasis... Yeah, I'm really screwed here. It's gonna be a once. Ugh. This is so bad. Right now. So bad right now. Holy cow. I should just give up. I don't wanna show him more tricks. Alright, whatever. That's rough. Okay. How do I beat that? Bring the Naturalizes in? Spell Rupture, maybe? One Spell Rupture, one Naturalize, maybe. Take out some of the fatter, stupider cards like Snapjaw and Totally Lost. That sounds good. Keep the curve low. Play first. This hand is not amazing against him. Two cards that can't do anything. Would like to mulligan this hand, yeah. Ugh. Alright, I'll keep this hand. It's better than nothing. It's got a card I can use. I think I'm just going to crumble to the Nuts Boros. Probably is what's going to happen here. Okay, Croconura is sweet. I'm going to lead out with Croconura first, actually. That's going to be a sweet-ass blocker against him. Good, and he has a 2-1. So if he attacks with a 2-1, we know that there's something fishy going on. Ooh, and pit fight with the Croconura. That's going to be nice. Alright, so hopefully that sort of shuts down operations for a bit. If he attacks in, we know something fishy is up. He does attack, so he has something. I'm going to take it. Until I have Pit Fight open, I'm not going to do anything stupid here. Ew, Court Street Denizen. That's ugly. Leyline Phantom's not bad. All right, we'll do it again. Got Pit Fight open next turn, hopefully, or Leyline Phantom. May just keep bouncing Leyline Phantom up. That card's gonna do some good work, in my opinion, against his deck. Pit Fight's not really pulling its weight here. It's a tough one, it really is. Frontline Medic. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Gotta kill that. Gotta kill that. Gotta kill that. Gotta kill that. Probably trade with the Denizen. Does that sound about right? He only attacks with a Skin Brand. Okay, that's fine. Skin Brand it is. Well, that makes things very problematic for the future. So I could Simic Charm to kill this. I could Simic Charm Pit Fight to kill it. Really sucks that happens. I don't think I want to do that. I think I want to do a little bit of this action here. To be honest. Evolves this. Has two decent blockers. I'm not blocking with the wing anyways while he's got indestructible dude, so I'm just going to attack in here. So I will take probably 4 damage. Shit. But next turn's going to be good. What is this? Hopefully not Cyclops. Yep, tap something. Phantom. Taps the Phantom. Okay, that's fine with me. Tote's fine with me. So I'm going to take 4, go to 12, and then I'm sort of in the clear with Pit fighting his frontline medic. Yeah, that's fine. Pit fight his frontline medic on my turn, have Snake Charm open. Yeah, it's a pretty good spot to be in now. I hope. Yeah. Alright, indestructible. That sucks. Yep, that blows. Alright. Think I just pit fight here now. So this guy. No, cancel. So pit fight, when it deals combat damage, doesn't matter. This guy. Boom. And, pass the turn. It's gotta start breaking at some point, right? Another Court Street Denizen? That sucks. Double Court Street Denizen is going to be problematic, I would say. I don't think I can stabilize against this. Taps the Croconura. It's fine with me. I'm trading this for that if he attacks. 100%. Slash maybe something else. Let's see. Attacks with a bunch of stuff. So I'm going to do that and that. Make it an 8-8. Kill that. And this trade with that, I think. What's he got? He's got a trick. So he makes that a 7-4. Awesome. Awesome. Make that an 8-8. That's sweet. That is sweet. And my Croconera will grow. So I can maybe control this now. Like Leyline Phantom might actually get me there. Courtship Denizen is a problem. Like that card just shuts down all blocks, which is frustrating. I mean, shuts down blocks, which is frustrating. But hopefully we get there. Another white card? Ugh, Assemble the Legion. Holy shit, he's gonna tap me down like crazy next turn. Ugh. This is bad. Bad news. Assemble of the Old Ways is not horrible. We gotta attack in here, because next turn is gonna be rough. Rough Riders, man. This is just all aggro now. All aggro all the time. It's making this guy 5/7 and discipling up. Alright. Let's get her done. Alright, one token in. I'm tapping one of my guys. Doesn't matter. Bashing in. Sure. If he attacks with Court Denizen, I don't block. I mean, I block only if he attacks with a Court Denizen, basically. He's leaving blockers behind. Please not be a land. Don't brick on another land. Do not brick on another land, sir. Or be a pump spell, maybe? Spell Rupture? Spell Rupture is not horrible. Fortunately, I can't attack with a Disciple very well. The next turn he gets to tap them both, which sucks. Nope, I can't spell Rupture because I need another island. It's so weird how my land base is broken up this way. Super annoying. So those two tap next turn. It's a good combo. Assemble the Legion and Court Street Denizen. It's a good one. He's getting close though. I mean, a pump spell will get him. I wish I had a counter spell up. That's the unfortunate part. Okay, attacking with that guy, that's fine. Okay. Don't play something else. He's gonna play something else. Frig. Hopefully not anything that I should have countered. Another Court Street Denizen, seriously? Ugh. Well, it doesn't really matter at this point with the Assemble the Legion. It's really pump. Oh, another land? Thanks, buddy. Thanks. Man, at this point it's pretty rough here. Pretty rough goings. 2/4. I got attack with everyone here. Don't think it matters. 2/4/7/8. I'm just dead. I'm just straight up dead. There's no point in playing this. All right, I think that's game. Wow. It's a lot of tap triggers. Well, I mean, it showed the power of Assemble the Legion is pretty sick, especially with these two Court Street Denizens. That's really gross. All right, let's just. Sure. All right, guys. I get the picture here. Ugh. Yeah, well. What can you do? Getting to the finals ain't bad. getting to the finals ain't bad. This should have been a naturalize. I should have just brought in two naturalizes. The spell rupture was admittedly a bad move. Yeah, if this was a naturalize, my life would have been much different. I probably would have won with Leyline Phantom. The only way that he can lose is if he times out, which it doesn't look like he's going to do. Does not attack with everything. Interesting. Go to 4. And then if he plays something, I can actually spell rupture it. He does not. That is going to be a good Zame. That's going to be game. Okay. We should get fly or something. Sky Dames would have been really useful against him. Anyways, we all know what's happening. I'm dead, basically. He gets 4 soldier tokens. I can't even... This is just dumb. Alright, thanks for watching. It was a 4-3-2-2 because the 4 draft didn't fill up. And we'll see you in the... See you on the other side, my friends. So just, unfortunately, this guy I couldn't play... I mean, my deck was fine. This was kind of nuts up here, and that's really why the 2-drop bear is so important. Probably bringing in the double naturalize would have been better than the spell rupture. That didn't seem to really help. Anyways, thanks for watching, and see you on the other side.